aking intention was really not to demean anyone or demean the image of Christ. I took advantage, I used it, because I want people to feel that if Jesus were alive, He would love all people, including the LGBTQIA+ community.